Too late to say that I was so wrong.